Po, maraming mga racial organizer ang minsan nagre-reklamo din sa amin. Pagdating sa pagkuha ng mga permit sa MMDA, sa local government, sa police, dami-dami-dami para magbanan ng security. No? So kayo ba naranasan din yung inyo? No? Or ano yung biggest challenges na pinagdaanan nyo to organize this racing event?
Actually, regarding that details po, since hindi po ako yung isa sa mga nag-lumakan ng legal work, so we can get back yun na lang po sa email. Then, I'm not part of the marketing and ng mga permit po, the papers. I'm just part of the promotion po.
Okay, Anthony.
Good day. Andy Servino from Bulgar Sports. I'd just like to clarify regarding the team event. How many members per team? How many? Yes.
Members po ng event namin.
Members po ng team
na pwedeng
sa
team event.
How many
limit?
How many we expect na runners? Parang ako 400 to 500 at least na or more than.
So like for example, what's the minimum like we
per team, ano mo lang ang minimum? Kasi po di ba kapag kahit dalawa lang kayo mag-register as a team, email ko siya. We're an team already. So we can register as a team na po.
So all these team events are applicable to all distance categories? Or just for the 10 kilometers. Is it applicable to all the distance categories?
Yes, for 3 p.m., 5 p.m., and 10 kilometers.
So it's only for 10?
Yes.
So for the other distances, it's all individual?
Yes.
Thank you.
Abol ako sa registration. Pwede ko magpaabol. Yun sa registration, meron ba ito gagawin online? And of course, meron ding in-store. Kasi may mga ilang fun runs kasi na merong in-store registration sa iba't ibang mga outlets. Pakilinawin niyo po.
As I mentioned earlier po, as of the moment, wala po kami on-site or in-store. We only have online registration. We're working on sa on-site. Baka po magkaroon tayo or magkaroon kami ng booth kung saan pwede na lang mag-register on-site.
Good morning. Sa on-show sa pasaran yung mga, meron ba kayong special incentive sa mga runners na nabawa 50% bago tumakbo, or meron din kayong mga promotions na pwedeng i-test yung paano ng isang runners dun sa sapatos niya. May mga ganun ba kayo during the event?
For the event po, we're looking at incentivizing po yung mga winners. So yun po, pina-finalize
natin. No, halimbawa po, gusto ko pong bumili ng sapatos, may mga 50% po, 10% discount.
Meron kami yung special or exclusive offer for our registered participants. So yun po, pina-finalize natin, syempre. We need to also consider that yung mga stocks available by that time, mga ganyan. Pero yun nga po, syempre, priority is to have incentives for the participants.
Same as Will and Zila, we are gonna have that promotions also and discounts, but that is right now it's in the works.
Isa na yung expected numbers ng runners na you're looking at?
At least 500 kataas po sana from Team Red. Kasi we're from South, so sana po yung mga taga North dahil naman kayo sa amin. Maganda po yung takbuhan sa amin.
Si Anthony kanina yung tanong mo, yung sapit hindi talaga pwede. Kasi pag marami kang alaga, halo-halo yung sakit.
May pusa, may
nakakalaga. Oo, pwede. Ano ang
question? Hindi, you mentioned maganda talaga ang takbuhan sa amin sa South. What kind of course talaga meron dito sa venue na ito, Ana?
We have a very maluwag na kalsada. Na kasi pa diba sa, lagi po ako dito sa may Pasay, and ayun. Madalas po kapag nag-join ako sa mga race event, na yung hype, yung ataas na ng hype ko, kumakbo. Kaya lang, Dadaan kayong mga satas yan.
So, where exactly is the course?
The Pilinvest.
Pilinvest. Hindi naman close niyan sa mga vehicles.
Kasi malawag ko yung masada lang at the same time, naka-close po siya halos para sa mga runners.
Yes. So, flat lang, walang medyo...
Meron po. Yan po yung challenging po yan. Hindi po yan pwede.
Kundi, ascent.
Yes, meron po yan.
May descending, siyempre. Okay, it's nice.
Para po yung mas ma-push tayo early
then. Okay, so thank you so much for gracing our PSA forum. Please, again, from our yung supporting brands, your message and your invite to all those who would want to, you know, to compete and to participate in this battle of the South. Fun run. As part of the, one of the supporters of the AIS, so we're inviting everyone come and check out the event or the race. So all the details were posted sa social media po ng race event. And then on our end naman po, we're also inviting those yung mga interested in running to join our club, yung ROC Crew Manila. So we have one in the south sa Laba, and then we have one in UP Diliman and one in Mountain View West. So check out them po yung one Philippines na visit.
For all the runners, please do join group or individually. We have two prizes for you. Yes.
So yes, again, nasabi na nila lahat. Pero ayun po, additionally lang po talaga mag-enjoy kayo sa event namin. You can check more details po sa page namin, OU Sports. And OU Sports. OU Sports po. So, nandun po yung mag-post po kami ng other details regarding the tournament. Ano po yung i-expect nyo? Masaya po dito. And may mga special guest runners po kami na grado kami na magugustuhan at magugulat kayo. And about sa mga freebies, bibigyan po namin kayo ng mga freebies na alam namin na sponsors namin na alam namin na magagamit nyo as a runner po. Kahit newbie kayo or elite kayo, magagamit
yung
photo at
mag-e-enjoy
po tayo lahat sa
Runnaco
and sa
Rain. Yes, to all our solo runners and running groups out there, be excited, Battle of the South, no?
September 7, Saturday.
Yeah. Yeah. Be excited, of course, because of the surprises from coming from the two top brands in sports, Lira and Orange Shoes. So, we'll be back, ladies and gentlemen, for the final session for the, of the day's Philippine Sports Writers Association Forum right here at the PSC Conference Hall. Good morning.